What's good? Welcome to another video. In this video, obviously going to be painting Nipsey. It's part one of the hyperbolic time chamber series, and essentially this is just a series where we're going to get better. If you're not familiar with Dragon Ball Z, it's a place where they went to train.
And I know a place where I can get a year of training in a day.
So it's back to the hyperbolic time chamber. I see.
We got this huge wall, probably like, I don't even know, like 100 feet long, about 8.5 feet tall, and it's like perfect portrait size, so just gonna blast this whole wall with work. Part one, got Nipsey coming up. Stay tuned, enjoy the video.
You cannot mess with the light, look at the channel from 79.
We on a ultra light beam, we on a ultra light beam.
Type that's gon' go get it, no kidding. Breaking down a swish in front of your building. Sitting on the steps, feeling no feelings. Last night it was a cold killing. You gotta keep the devil in his hold. But you know how it goes. I'm front line every time it's on. 100 proof flow, running shoot pro. 458 drop, playing bulletproof soul. Every few shows, I just buy some new gold. Circle got smaller, everybody can't go. Downtown Diamond District, jewelers like yo. Hustle, holla at me, I got Cubans on the low. Through the Cancun, smoking Cubans on the boat. Then dock that Tulum just to smoke. Look, listening to music at the Mayan ruins. True devotion on the bluest ocean. Cruising, my cultural influence, even revolution. I'm integrated vertically, y'all blew it. They tell me hustle, dumb it down, you might confuse it. This ain't that weirdo rap you used to. I'm a urban legend, South Central in a certain section. Can't express how I curb the tactics. Guesses, evidence of a divine presence. Blessings, held me down at times I seem reckless. Effort, got an L but got an E for effort. Stretched it, dropped him off in the Mojave Desert. Then left it, ain't no answer to these trick questions. Money making nip, straighten out my jewelry on my dresser. Well known, flick up in jail clothes. Snatch a champagne bottle from Rico's till T-show. Whatever, playing chess, not checkers. 38 special for you clever. See bro, you ain't living down by the street code. Been through all these motions up and down like a seesaw. I can never view you as my equal. I wanna hear your CD fall. I'm finna take it there. This time around, I'ma make it clear. Spoke some things into the universe and they appear. I say it's worth it, I won't say it's fair. Find your purpose or you wasting air. Though y'all scared. Eyes open, I can see it clear. They don't make them bar none, they don't make them real. They don't make it where I'm from, they don't take it here. They ain't seeing due time, I be making meals. Bossed up in this game, I been making deals. Get your lawyer on the phone, we can make it real. I got checks and balance, I flex dramatic. Other 50 on my neck, just my reckless habit. Ain't no 50 on my rap, disrespect a savage. I make one phone call and the rest get handled. It's just another front step with candles. No message from the set, we accept your challenge.
Day two, nice, perfect overcast day. When you have overcast, you have even lighting, And even lighting makes for great painting. As I said yesterday, I'm gonna try something crazy today. Something I've never done, something I've never seen anyone else do. And that is to kind of glaze with spray paint. Traditional oil paintings sometimes use something called grisaille, which is a black and white painting that is done as an underpainting. And then after that underpainting, they would glaze thin layers of color onto that grayscale in order to give it color, you know, give it life. And when you add thin layers, the light would pass through one layer and hit the next. So say if you had like a yellow and a blue, two thin layers, it would pass through both of those and look green. And we're gonna try to do something like that. We might completely ruin this, but that's what we're out here for, just try and get better. So stay tuned.
I'm rising in this game and it feels great. Still trying to keep it real, nigga, still fake. Been off the label all year, nigga, still eight. Dropped the marathon in December, nigga, still late. I'm so impatient, but I still wait. I still show love when I feel hate. On a scale of 1 to 10, I need a high heel 8. Or better, blowing this cheddar like I'm Bill Gates. Whatever, I'm in the wind till this movie ends. Smoking California, eating Peruvian. Out on Miami Beach, my niggas, a few of them. Dressed like Beverly Hills, the we usually with. From wishing on a star, nigga took it far. And if I lost it all tomorrow, I wouldn't trip at all. Oh, it sound crazy when I say it, but the fear of falling off is the only thing that can take it, faith.
Like for you, text message, Instagram, Twitter, all that good stuff. Help me grow the channel. The channel's not too big right now, and the goal for this year is actually to just focus on YouTube and grow this community. So whatever that looks like to you, if you could share it, it'd be greatly appreciated. But we're gonna keep pushing. Like Nipsey said, the marathon continues. As always, leave me some feedback down in the comment section. Like, comment, subscribe. Got some different content on the way. Gonna be doing more in-depth tutorials, so I kind of break down what's going through my head as I'm painting this. Yeah, various different content on the way. But again, thank you for watching the video. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace. The fall before the climb. Oh no. The more they try to stop my life, the more I shine.
The fall before the climb. Oh no. The more they try to stop my life, the more